The short round is in. Justin Smith is chasing it. The short round. Tight end Kinnick. And it's 2-1 here at town. Time that we get through to Brown along the line.
Jones plays it inside the box. And a goal! And a beautiful equalizer there from OKC as they respond right after the goal by the Monarchs. And the first
what a volley there on the first time and just put it over goal. A foul and a penalty awarded to OKC Energy.
Jonathan Brown. to run. Drubal Brown on it, chips it ahead, and in the fourth for OKC, and there is DeShaun Brown getting one back in there, maybe some confidence for the striker.
Does convert, and it's 3-1 as DeShaun Brown has his 13th goal of the season for OKC.
On the move. Is this onside?